So we are a global company. We have presence about 40 countries, and it is extremely difficult to bring in the consistency. At corporate, the leadership would like to drive one philosophy, only one set of program, because it would help them in having the administrative convenience. However, it doesn't really work on the ground. So it is always a tough job on either me or colleagues like me, who runs the corporate compensation benefit function in India or anywhere in the other parts of the world. So what will happen, corporate would drive a particular philosophy that they want us to implement in India as is. And that's where the challenge is. They do not understand the culture, the sensitivities around certain messaging. For example, if I were to communicate a particular compensation message in my US office, it will be very, very straight. I cannot take the same message, copy and paste in India. So a customization and localization is very much required, and in this journey we'll have a lot of conflicts, and it becomes really a tough job for us to convince the folks at US or other corporate world. So initially it gives a lot of challenges, but as we progress, in our own experience, we were able to set certain standards, innovative methods. Actually, they have been taken back to US and they have been adopted, embraced by the corporate, and they have been, now been in a practice across other locations. So initially there will be a challenge, taking the corporate strategy, implementing in the international locations. But if you could prove that there is a better way to do that, corporates would definitely embrace.